So people ask me all the time, and I see this question floating around the internet like crazy, and that is, why do you use Wix to build your website? And if you should use Wix or Squarespace or WordPress or pay a development company to make you a website? So I wanted to make this fun video from the car instead of the house today and tell you why I choose to use Wix for all of my websites. And I have many websites, I use Wix for all of them. So I have paid a developing company $10,000 to build me a website before, and it was great. It was a very robust and it had everything I needed on it, but it was also $10,000. Now I just pay Wix about $150 a year per website, and then I go on Google Domains and buy a $12 domain. So I'm all in about $160 a year per website. So first thing is the price is on point. It's super cheap and very affordable, really for anyone. There's no excuse not to have a website. And the second thing is it's so easy to build. So I do have years of experience building websites, so I can do it really quickly and put together a really good looking website in a short amount of time. But if you don't have experience building a website, anyone can go on there and choose from the templates. You basically just tell them who you are and if you have a business, what you sell, and it'll give you suggested templates and you can pick from that and start dragging and dropping your website together. Then all you really have to do is swap out the photos and switch out the text. That's about it. And the cool thing too is if you don't have your own photos that you want to use, you can use free from Wix photos. So they have thousands of stock photos that aren't overly stock, but are good enough to where you could use it on your website and people wouldn't look at it and go like, wow, that looks so like stock. So Wix does have a lot of really good photos, free from Wix photos you can use. So that's another perk in itself. But another reason that I use Wix is, and this is kind of a controversial topic because I know quite a bit about SEO, search engine optimization, how to get your websites to rank on Google. And I think every single one of my websites are ranked on the first page of Google, almost in the top three listings for whatever they are. But a lot of people say that, oh, I'm not going to use Wix because it can't rank for SEO. I hear that all the time. But really, if you know what you're doing for SEO, Wix is amazing. They have that Wix SEO Wiz, so it literally walks you through like 15 questions and it basically pre-programs your SEO for you. And then also you can go into each of your website pages on the Wix website and you can adjust the specific SEO for that page. So how it shows up on Google, what it ranks for, the keywords. You can put in tags onto every single one of your photos that you upload into the Wix website. And then also you can choose which category of font each section of text is on your website. So is it a header 1, header 2? And a lot of that plays into what you're going to rank for on Google and across the internet. So Wix is very powerful for SEO, and I have a tutorial on SEO for Wix specifically on this channel somewhere. So if you want to check that video out, you can see what I'm talking about in a little bit more depth because SEO gets a little bit complicated. But if you know what you're doing, SEO on Wix is actually really good. So there's a bunch of reasons why Wix is so good, mainly because the price is really good. It's easy to use. You have templates to choose from. You can make a great website really quickly. And the SEO is there, so you can rank the website. What more can you ask for from a website? So I hope that gives you guys a good idea of why I use Wix for my websites. If you are gonna start making a Wix website, I've got my Wix referral link down in the description. So if you do use it and you end up down the road going on to a paid plan, Wix gives me a small commission for referring you. So I really appreciate if you use that. If you don't wanna use it, no worries. You can just go to wix.com and sign up that way. It's no different. But I do appreciate it if you use it. And secondly, if you need a full tutorial on really how to get started from not knowing anything about Wix and signing up, choosing your template all the way, customizing it to basically publishing it, I've got a full, it's a pretty lengthy Wix tutorial, and I'll link to that in the description below as well. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you like this type of content, you can subscribe to this channel. There's a bunch more coming. And if you guys have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next one.